I just wanted to show how well apongeton ulvaceus can look after 1 week. It's been in my tank 1 week, and it's grown bigger than the sword. So, if you need to get a broadleaf plant, get apongeton ulvaceus. Man, this thing, it even has these cool corkscrewy leaves, and they're wavy. It looks pretty awesome. I'll show you what it looks like with all the other plants.